Welcome to Shrama Shakti Vidya Niketan English Medium School Maldar online classes. Myself, Jyoti Varpe. Today, I will teach you third standard English subject. So, we will be studying first poem of the English. First, you tell me one thing. Do you like to play games? Definitely, yes. Everyone likes to play games. Since for the former, you are playing games. Indoor games, outdoor games. Some students are like to play games on the computer. So today we are going to play new games. This game is played by the sir at the rate. So let's see how they play games in the poem. A pretty game.
Okay, student, open page number 1, unit number 1, poem number 1, A Pretty Game. Now see the poem. The sun and the rain in fickle weather were playing hide and seek together. The sun and the rain in fickle weather. Fickle means something that changed quickly or suddenly. The poet says that the sun and the rain are playing hide and seek together in the sky. Now see the second stanza of the poem, and each in turn would try to chase the other from his hiding place. Each in the turn would try to chase. Chase means run after somebody to catch that person. Do you know how to play hide and seek? So here the sun and the rain are playing hide and seek. See in the next line. See in the next line of the poem. Other from his hiding place. Here, the sun and the rain are playing hide and seek. Means one is chasing and other is hiding. In turn, try to chase each other out from their hiding places. Now see the next stanza of the poem. At last, they meet to say goodbye, and lo, a rainbow spanned the sky. At last, they meet to say goodbye. Finally, they both come together. At that time, the beautiful rainbow spanned the sky. At that time, we can see the rainbow in the sky. It's spreading from one end of the sky to the others. Now see the picture of the rainbow. There are 7 colors in the rainbow. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. These are the 7 colors of the rainbow. We can easily remember these colors through the shortcut. V for violet, I for indigo, B for blue, G for green, Y for yellow, O for orange, R for red. So, through this shortcut, we can easily remember the colors of the rainbow. Now see the difficult words. First word, fickle. Fickle means
something that changed quickly or suddenly. Second word, chase. Run after somebody to catch that person. Third word, span. Means spread from one end to the others.
Okay student, now see the rhyming words of the poem. First word, weather. Rhyming words, together. Second word, chase. Rhyming word, place. Third word, goodbye. Rhyming word, sky. I hope you enjoyed this poem. Student, keep learning new things every day. Stay home, be safe, enjoy your learning.